Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another tutorial. Today we are going to be going over a very common problem that a lot of people have and that I'm currently facing at this moment, and that is I forgot my Windows password. This tutorial is performed on a Windows 10 technical preview computer and the username is connected to a Microsoft Outlook account. So anyway, getting back to our issue here, if we try and type in the password that I thought was our password, we get a message here saying the password is incorrect. Make sure you're using the password for your Microsoft account. You can always reset it at accounts.live.com/password/reset. So the quickest way that I have found to resolve this is actually get another computer open or smartphone or something. Just get on another internet connected device. So basically we're just going to get out of this right now and we're going to open up a web browser on a different computer. We're going to navigate over accounts.live.com/password/reset. Okay, so now we're given a prompt here. Why are you having trouble signing in? We're going to select I forgot my password, because in this instance we completely forgot our password. We're going to click on next. We're going to just copy our Microsoft account name that we had on the other computer. So if you have both computers side by side, you can just copy and paste it pretty much in. So my account name is already auto-filled on the secondary computer, but just make sure both accounts have the same account name that you're typing in here. Now you're going to have to enter these characters, so just type that in. Now they need to verify that we are who we say we are and that this is our computer. So we have a security code and we're going to email it to our backup email that we set up when we installed Windows. We're going to email that. And now you're going to type in the email address. Hopefully you remembered your recovery email. If not, this method will not work that we are doing specifically in this video. If you don't have your initial email, you could click on I do not have any of these, and then you can go through the prompts that it suggests. But we're going to send the code to the email that we provided. Going to open up another tab on our different computer here. We're going to navigate over to our email. I actually use a disposable email for this computer as its backup email address for our Windows 10 computer over here. So we're going to check the inbox for our new password. We see we have a Microsoft account password reset code here. Here's your code. We're just going to copy that. Go right back into enter your security code, just copy and paste it in, or you could write it down if you're more comfortable doing that. Click on next. Now enter a new password that you will hopefully not forget. Now you have to re-enter the password. Click on next. Okay, now your account has been recovered. You can now use your new security info to sign into your account. Now just click on next, and if we actually try logging into our online account, we can just type in our Outlook account here, so whatever the name is that was on the computer. So in my case it was mdtestmachine@outlook.com, so we'll just type that in over here. And then we'll just type in our new password. And we see that we can gain access to our Microsoft online account. Now if we try and go back over to our other machine here that we're having the problems with, if we try and type it in now, our new password, we are already connected to the internet on this computer, so we can see that it just immediately picked up on our updated password, and now we regain access to our Windows 10 machine. So I hope this video helped you guys out. Hope everybody took something from this video, and I will talk to you all later. Bye.